Dear friends, we are telling you about the emotional statement of Geraldine de Lusa, Carlos Marans' ex-wife. We will give you more detail in video. So watch video until end. Subscribe our channel and press bell icon. Dear friends, Carlos Marans' ex-wife Geraldine de Lusa said that Carlos told her he loved her like crazy. De Lusa spoke as she attended a private vigil for the singer today in Madrid. She attended the memorial with her 9-year-old daughter Scarlett, of whom Carlos was the good father, and her new partner Sergio Arce was also with her. Carlos Marans' ex-wife has revealed that she said goodbye to the El Divo star during the emotional call when he knew he was not going to make it. Geraldine de Lusa, who remained very close to Spanish baritone, deposited their divorce in 2009. Dear friends, Carlos Marans was placed in an induced coma in an intensive care unit of Royal Manchester Hospital on December 7. He left us and passed away. For heartiest condolence for his family and his fans, may his soul rest in peace. For more information, please subscribe our channel and press bell icon. We will keep you up to date.